Hello friends, this is C.A. Rajiv Katawala, author of the book How to Profit from Technical Analysis, published by Vision Books in the year 2008 and the revised edition in 2016. Those of you who are interested in the science of technical analysis can use this book. In fact, this is the website visionbooksindia.com from where you can purchase this book, How to Profit from Technical Analysis. Edition 2, and just to give you an idea about the table of contents, what it will include. The book includes, it is a beginner's guide, so it will include things like introduction to technical analysis, trend analysis, price patterns, moving averages, Fibonacci, technical indicators, basic indicators like stochastic RSI and MACD. Also, it will include a Japanese candlestick charting method, and one section, one chapter on the importance of emotional maturity. So I think you can just go through the book if you are interested. And so now here we are again. Today we are meeting here to discuss about the current structure of the Nifty. As we all know, the Nifty made an all-time high of almost 10,500, and from there it has after a couple of corrections, it is currently nearer to the high of 10,265. So let us see how the Nifty is behaving. Before that, I would like to, in fact, discuss drawing trend lines, how effective it is, how important it is for a technical trader. So let us draw some trend lines and try to understand the current structure. I'll just go back in time, and this current rally of 10,500 has started from the level that is initial 2017. It has started from a level of around sub 8,000 levels, and there we are observing that there has been an uptrend. So this is one one up leg, if we can say so. And if we go further back in time, what we observe is that this is actually the leg two, the current structure. The first leg was has started right from 6,800, and if we see the distance, if we see the amount of gain which the Nifty has given in each of these legs, so let us check this. From the low of 6,800, the Nifty gave us a return, initial return of around 31%. That is a gain of 2,151 points. After which there was a correction here, and this correction was approximately 11% correction. And subsequently, the Nifty after correcting to around 8,000 levels. In fact, sub 8,000 levels, it has given the current rally has given a return of approximately another 2,600 points, which is almost 33%. So this is the broad structure. If you see for the last couple of years, this is the behavior of the Nifty. And based on this, I would like to draw some trend lines to give us an indication as to where the Nifty is currently and what are the various levels where it can find a good support. So this trend line I've just drawn it can be considered as a major trend line, where the major support as of right now is nearer to around 9,500 levels. But this is the major trend line, but within this trend we can certainly draw line by joining the recent lows. As we are in an uptrend, we will draw the recent lows and we try to understand the minor trend line. So as of right now, if we see 10,265 current price, I mean the last closing of Friday, and the trend line support, if you observe, is somewhere around 9,886. So approximately 9,900. Now, this is as far as the trend line the basic trend line is concerned. Let us also draw one more trend line which can indicate was the resistance levels. So this is one trend line I would like to draw and try to understand the Nifty movement where the price are likely to find some resistance. So in an up move, current rebound in the last couple of days will have a strong resistance. If you see, the cursor value is around 10,365. So I think around 10,350, 360 levels, one should become cautious if you are in a buying position, considering the last couple of days of rise. I think you should consider booking profit and taking a fresh view once there is a close beyond 10,365. On the lower side, in fact, we will also draw one more trend line by joining the recent lower lows, as we technically call. This gives us an indication of not exactly the support. It also gives an indication as to where the crucial breakout or breakdown level of the Nifty is. And currently, we are that level is around 10,013. So safely, we can say around 10,000 levels is a crucial level which we will all have to look out. If the Nifty breaks this level of 10,000, then I would be inclined to anticipate that the Nifty will initially touch 19,900. But on a break of that 19,900, the next target for the Nifty should be nearer to around 94 to 9,200. So this is even a simple analysis of trend lines can give you a lot of information about what can be the price movement in the Nifty and where are the technical levels. I hope this has been this session has given you some deeper insight, and I am sure that in the next few days we will be discussing more such tools to analyze the current Nifty. Thank you very much for a patient listening, and I hope that you will definitely gain from this. In fact, I would like to clarify here, it is a disclaimer that any actions taken by you as a trader on this analysis is purely on your own account, and I as an educator, as an author, cannot be held responsible for it. Thank you very much, and have a nice trading day and a nice trading week. Thank you.